The COVID-19 pandemic is very scary for pregnant moms who are right now worrying about how the coronavirus would impact them and their unborn child. Our Pete Zervakas joins us with what doctors have found out so far. Pete, good morning.
Well, Susan, good morning. The COVID-19 outbreak hasn't been around long enough to provide definitive long-term data to answer that question, but the early findings so far are positive.
It was actually quite an easy transition for us.
This is the current way of doing business at Vios Fertility Institute in Wauwatosa.
Good morning.
Meetings like this one between coworkers and most consults with patients are all happening via video conference. To comply with recent guidelines from the American Society for Reproductive Medicine, the doctor here is not starting any new patients on fertility cycles during the COVID-19 outbreak.
We're having conversations with patients. We're staying in close communication with them so they are queued up and ready to proceed with treatment as soon as we are able to do that.
For patients who are already pregnant, Dr. Ellen Hayes recommends taking basic precautions like the rest of us. Wash your hands, sleep well, avoid junk food.
Do all of the things you would normally do to have a healthy pregnancy.
She says early studies about the impact of coronavirus on pregnant women are promising.
It does not appear that women who contract COVID-19 who are currently pregnant get more seriously ill or have any higher risk for maternal death.
And she adds there's some reassurance for expectant moms about the potential impact of COVID-19 on an unborn child.
What we've seen so far is that it does not appear that mom can transmit the infection to her baby in utero.
Now, while those preliminary findings show some good news, Dr. Hayes stressed a lot more research is needed about COVID-19 and pregnancy, especially how it could impact the early months of a pregnancy. Susan?
That good news certainly comforting at this point, Pete. Thanks so much.